word I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul and guides my path in righteousness for his name's sake.
And I will dwell in the house of the Lord.